Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put a series of supports in here to catch the weight of the column. You can see the one in the middle.